脸书母公司 Meta 大笔投资元宇宙，但第三季财报显示，元宇宙核心项目 Reality Labs 收入只有2.85亿美元，逊于预期的4.063亿。
They're going to be pacing spending on Reality Lab investments in 2023, but that past 2023, excuse me, but in 2023, the spending will be significantly higher.On that, and that's the operation that cost them $10 billion last year as they try to ramp up their metaverse capabilities and move into that kind of company.
元宇宙投资不断烧钱，再加上竞争对手 TikTok 来势汹汹，今年以来 Meta 市值已经蒸发超过5500亿美元，第三季营收跟 EPS 都不如市场预期，盘后股价有如过山车，涨8%之后跌了超过7%。另一间发布最新财报的是航空制造商波音，虽然商用飞机销售表现亮眼，商营部门营收比去年成长40%，但提供国防部门的空军一号亏损超过10亿美元，让波音第三季整体亏损33亿。
CEO David Calhoun to Boeing employees on the earnings, saying, he's still referencing Boeing as a quote turnaround.Also saying that the environment remains challenging and calling out continued technical challenges.
福特汽车也公布最新财报，第三季营收优于预期，但每股收益只有$0.30，低于分析师预期的$0.32。每股财报周，科技巨头、车厂龙头最新季度表现，市场持续关注。东森财经新闻，张博祥、黄傲天综合报道。